We are changing over to fall this weekend, having a huge fall launch party on Saturday. And so I wanted to give you a sneak peek of kind of what we have done inside of our store. We have changed over every single rack inside the store to be no bright colors, just moody, pre-fall fall. It's Florida, so we kind of have to fudge it, but we can do that by changing over all the colors. Now, we started having sales on our summer stuff a month ago. Big sales. Every single weekend, the discounts got more and more. And that was so when we launched fall this weekend, we could have every single rack inside of our store be a more dark and toned down color palette. You see, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, my girls killed it. They did an amazing job this year. And you can see, even though we have these interesting colors like plum and whatnot, it still feels nice and moody.